Okay, so now we want to multiply two complex numbers. Now, I'm going to mention again that I squared equals negative 1. I'm probably going to tell you that a bunch of times just to help you remember it. All right, so you see they're kind of in a binomial format, a binomial times a binomial. So we're going to use FOIL here. And I'm going to write it out so you can see it. So we're going to take 5 times negative 1, 5 times negative 1. And then we're going to have 5 times negative 2i. So that's going to be minus 5 times 2i. Okay. So I think about, is it positive or negative? And then I think about what I'm going to be multiplying. Then I'm going to have, that's my outers. Now I'm going to have my inners. Okay. So negative times negative is positive. And then it's going to be 3i times 1, because I already took care of the negative times negative. And you can think about that more. You could write it different ways, but that's probably how I'd think about it. And then I've got my last, which is going to be a negative times a negative, which is going to be positive. And then I'm going to have 3i times 2i. Okay? So those are all the different pieces. All right, now let's see what we get. We get a negative 5 when we multiply the first one. Then we get minus 10i. Then we get plus 3i. And then we get on the end plus 6i squared. Okay, now as soon as you see that i squared, you know, okay, that can be replaced then with negative 1 there. Okay, so we're going to have for the orange part, we're going to have 6 times negative 1. Okay? Now let's go back and write this. I'm going to have negative, oops, it was done with the orange. So negative 5. Now these two terms, you've got a negative 10i plus 3i, those can combine. So you have a negative 7i. And then I'm going to have plus, oops, no, I'm not, minus 6. Okay, so that's this part here coming over and being a minus 6. Okay, and maybe that's not the best way to write it, but you can do something like that. Okay, now sometimes students forget that you can combine negative 5 and negative 6. Those are both real numbers, and so we're going to have our final answer be in this form. Negative 11 minus 7i. That's in a plus bi form, and so we're really happy. Okay? So they're kind of fun to do, but it is a little bit of work. So I would just multiply everything out with FOIL like you're kind of used to doing. Then if you have an I squared, then deal with that. You know, right here, this is where we were dealing with the I squared. And then you combine what you can combine.